I mean, you know you're going to go out there and whoever you're playing is, you know, it's going to be a really good game, playing somebody in the Big Ten. So I don't know if it's an advantage, disadvantage, whatever you want to say, but I just know that we can control what we can, and we're just going to practice, you know, getting ready for whoever we can play.
How does preparation change for this when you don't know who your opponent is and you get to watch the two of them?
Well, it helps because we played both the teams, obviously, and you know, we're just obviously we won't know until they finish the game, so we just gotta study the concepts of each team and doing different things and just going hard in practice and like I said, just being able to control what we can, you know, get better at the little things.
One way or another, you know, these are two teams that have beat you guys one time. What does that do just in terms of motivation? I guess one way or another, you're gonna have a bit of a swerve settle with these guys.
Yeah, either way. Yeah, you never like to lose, and you know you like to get back or whatever. But like I said, we're just taking it the same way that we always have, and we got better from those losses from both teams afterwards, and we're able to come back and you know play well after those games, and we just got to do the same thing and just go into this tournament with that mindset.
How much of a burden is it to potentially play three games in 3 days? Is it? I remember Gene Katie said that. Guys your age never get tired, so it's no big deal. But is it a big deal? Is fatigue an issue? How worn out would you get playing three games in 3 days?
I think that, you know, the coaches, strength coaches and the coaches do a really good job of keeping our bodies, you know, fresh and doing different things, you know, just to keep us going. And I think, you know, obviously we want to win every game that we play, so I don't think it's an issue.
Yogi, your thoughts on your first Big Ten tournament experience coming up?